All right, we've just started the second half, 47-15. White team with the ball, throws it right to Tofu. Zach Sly wasn't looking, neither was Tofu, but number 15 down in the corner, number 5 with a shot, no good. 15 lost the rebound. Zach Sly drops it off. Number 4 lets everybody go by and puts it in. Tofu with the drive and the shot. Oh, rattled off. Brian Pegg with the foul. Mr. Green Shoes out there. I'm telling you, it's hard to not spot those things. The Aussie must be feeling a whole lot better than he was first few days when he got here. I think jet lag like to got him down. First shot there was good. Second shot, just a little bit short. Rebound, Brian Pegg. Tofu with the defense, dropped off Falu, puts it up and in. Down in the corner, Falu. Not quite able to reach that pass from Hugo. Horn battling down there on the sideline, drops it over to Brian Pegg. I don't know if he called a foul on Falu. Anyway, red ball. Somebody got a foul there. And Brian Pegg with another pickoff. Drops it off, gets it back, lays it in. Rounded over there. Number 15 with the shot, no good. Hugo with the rebound over Falu, puts it up and in. Little guy down amongst the trees. 53-18. Brian Pegg on the drive. Hugo knocked away by Tofu, but I think they charged Brian Pegg with a charging foul. Player control, no control, out of control, under control. Max and Hugo in the backcourt with number 5. Tofu battling down underneath there with the pass with Falu. Max tied up in the corner, number 5 looking to drive. Max with a long three is good. Little pressure here. And a foul on number 15. 53-21. White ball on the end line down here. Oscar brings it up. Max with the pressure. Long three, Louie, nothing but net. Falu knocked it away, picked off by number 15, who dropped it out of bounds. The white ball. Six, 21. another foul, and I think that one might also have been on Palou. I didn't see it, but the guy's quick with the whistle down there. Number zero, Oscar with the foul. Red ball on the side here. Backs inbound it. Bowie and Oscar with the pressure. Dropped off. Hugo gets it back out of there. Double dribble. White ball underneath. 2:50 to go. Third quarter. Wholesale changes. The back side of the rim with Tofu right on him and the foul.